should have known it all along. This whole arrangement bears your stamp. You're in each measure of that song. How dare you try and claim me now? How dare you come invade my life?
Oh, Christine, my Christine, in the time when the world thought me dead, my Christine, on the night just before you were wed, ah, Christine, you came and found where I hid. Don't you deny that you did that long ago night.
That night.
Once there was a night beneath a moonless sky, too dark to see a thing, too dark to even try.
I stood to your side, tormented by my choice. I couldn't see your face, yet trembled at your voice, and I touched you.
And I felt you when I heard those ravishing refrains,
the music of your pulse,
the singing in your veins. And I touched
you, and I
felt you, and with every breath and every sigh,
I felt no longer scared.
I felt no longer shy.
At last our feelings met beneath the moonless sky. To your heart and saw you pure and whole.
Cloaked under the night with nothing to suppress, a woman and a man, no more and yet no less. And I kissed you,
I caressed you,
and the world around us fell away.
We said things in the dark,
we never dared to say. And I caught you,
and
I took you, with a need too urgent to deny.
And nothing mattered then, except for you and I. Again and then again, beneath the moonless sky.
And when it was dawn, before the sun could rise, ashamed of what I was, afraid to see your eyes, I stood while you slept and whispered a goodbye, and slipped into the dark beneath the moonless sky.
And I loved you
both of us knew why.
We both knew why.
And yet I won't regret from now until I die.
That night I can't forget beneath the moonless sky.
Now,
how can you talk of now for us? There is no now.